Words.
Hi guys, this is QWERTY again. Just doing a bit of exploration down these, lush caves. Could probably use the shield. Judging by the minimap.
Yep.
Just where do I'm gonna be ambushed. Probably not safe to stand around here too long. There's always those there's always those funny creepers who do like to blow up things. Yeah, I'm torch spamming. And getting some coal while I'm at it. And the axolotls around. Apparently. Let's see how this goes. I was gonna say, so far it seems pretty peaceful, but oh, The drip leaves giving me heart attack. These caves are a bit janky. If that's the right word. I'm just worried about things dropping down on me. Ouch! Or well, I dropped down. I got to stop doing that. And yeah, sorry for being quiet. That's QWERTY in concentration mode. And that's why I'm really down here. Pick up some lush cave. Like berries and stuff. And preferably pick up lush cave flowers and the bushes without dying. Would be nice. There's skellies around. A perfect place for an ambush. Ah! That's a spawner, I believe. Hi there, Mr. Kelly Spawner. Yep, armor is good. Well, can always use saddles and bone meal. Otherwise, meh. Any friendlies? Yeah, this lush cave is giant. So I'm not quite sure if I'm gonna get out the same place. Just some coffee. And by the way, today it's a lo-fi beat. Darn it. There it was. And as usual, I have way too much in my inventory. Okay, that's kind of a weird noise or music, depending on. What you think is music? And again, I should probably... Okay, that I think is another spawner. Or a very growly... That's definitely a spawner. That's the same one I wasn't. Okay. Why do I have the feeling there is a spawner somewhere? The monsters have come out to play at least. Let's see. Hi there. Oh, baby axolotl. Oh, darn it. He's way too... I want the yellow one. Okay, I'm doing something very wrong. Or it's... Oh. You're too young, I guess. Yeah, I got the pink one. Sadly, no more. Stupid. Let's be polite. Those flying bats. Do scare me. Or scared me. Okay. Apparently that granny armor was pretty strong. Okay, you're very cute, but sadly it doesn't look like I can catch you. But you got some company there in the pool. I see you. And you probably have friends. Yep, there he comes. That was a zombie somewhere. Ah, there you are. Oops. You had friends, apparently. Breakdancing creeper. That's a new one. Any more friends here? How come all the creepers are here? So, big question, where did you go? Ah, down there, I think. Anyway, I think it's time to see if I can get out of here. Still alive, of course, though. Just looking for my creeper friend. Weird. They have multiplied. Yep. They got one of your friends in the... Okay, there's a spawner. Not that I'm totally lost or anything. Don't worry, Andy, I won't bother you. Although I have a feeling you would like to bother me. Yep. I guess I can do what all the noobs do. Dig my way out. Of course, I'm really a noob. Thank you. No, I'm not friends with the spiders. Okay. This is where I get panicked. Okay. Some for panic. That'll take you. Yeah, I'm digging my way out. But notice, I'm not digging straight up at least. Of course I can teleport myself out, but what's the challenge in that? Besides not dying. That's a lot of clay around here. Stacked ender chest is very useful. I've learned. Sometimes I learn from my mistakes. Well, I have a feeling this is a cave. Let's try not to drown. And freedom. Oops. Yeah, that was a bit surprising. I think it's safer to go this way. Anyway, I think that's enough adventure for me for now. I got some blueberries and other stuff from the lush caves, and I explored a bit, so I guess this is I guess you can call it a productive Minecraft session. Anyway, bye bye for now. I will be back.